please.
Okay. Hi, my name is Mark Schmitter. I've been here 40 years. I am one of the people of Florida. I'm a resident of Orange County. I raised two sons and buried three dogs. But basically, what I'm here for is a notice of fraud for the lack of authority from we the people. The only way a valid constitution can be written or revised is by the people or the delegates selected by the people for that purpose. You are not any of those delegates selected. I put this piece of paper on there so you got a copy of it.
Right.
Okay, Article 1, Section 1 of the Constitution of the State of Florida, all political power is inherent in the people. Not in the revised commission, even though I did read your flyer here that it was supposedly licensed 20 years ago, but it's unconstitutional, Florida Constitution. Article 1, Section 5, the people have the right to peaceably assemble and instruct the representatives and to petition redress of grievances. Next, we the people hereby declare the Florida Constitution Revision Commission is unlawful, lacks any authority from we the people, again, and you're impersonating public servants. Even though I like all you guys, basically you're illegal. Article 1, Section 1, is it makes it clear that all political power is inherent in the people and only the people can choose the delegates. The people did not choose you people. I gotta let you know that. Okay, and delegates to make or revise the Constitution. Then and only then can the revision process take place. The fact that each of you on the revision commission are acting outside the delegated authority of we the people makes you impersonating a civil servant, and you're also acting in the color of law, which is a felony. Neither the current governor nor the Florida legislation has the delegated authority from the people, us, to appoint you to an unlawful revision code. Thank you very much. Mark Schmitter, administrative investigator for the Florida People's statewide grand jury. Mayor.
Thank you. Next speaker, thank you.